must be as sudden as a bolt of lightning. It must be from one moment to the next. Further proof is this.
That's strange. Since I could not see it, I suppose the lady meant that it was below the ground. So I began to scratch and dig.
Further proof is necessary. The evidence is insufficient.
Take that long before the report is fully complete. I've arranged for your father to be established in the mill on the upper Lapaka. There he can practice the trade for which he was meant. Your family can live without fear of poverty. I shouldn't say that. Now, mind you, I have full faith in you. But there's always been one small detail which I never could help but doubt. It's the words Immaculate Conception. If you could ever admit that this phrase was not spoken by the lady, things might be very different. Retract this single incident, then there might be somewhere in this world a little corner where you could hide and lead a normal life. Would you like a little time to think it over?
I don't need time, Your Reverence, because I never lied to you.
Did I speak of lying?
And I don't want a little corner to hide in. Good day, Your Reverence. Wanted to say goodbye.